Here's today's In Touch reflection on the Beatitudes.
This month's reflection is based on verses 11 and 12 of Matthew chapter 5. Jesus is speaking. Blessed are you when others revile you and persecute you and utter all kinds of evil against you falsely on my account. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward is great in heaven, for so they persecuted the prophets who were before you.
Early Christians were arrested, tortured, and even executed for refusing to worship the Roman emperor and his gods. Perhaps Caesar would have spared their lives if only they'd have been willing to bow down before him and deny Jesus. Today, circumstances aren't so dire for most of us who are believers, especially in countries where Christianity is widespread. Even so, we struggle with external pressures to downplay or deny our faith and may try to rationalize our choices. After all, for his own safety, even Peter denied knowing Jesus. Like the disciple, we're far from perfect. But even though Peter's faith wavered, the Lord knew he would play an important role in growing the church. In a similar way, we too have the opportunity to repent and participate in the work Jesus is doing to build his kingdom. Think about it. Consider what life was like for early Christians. How would you respond if you faced such pressure to deny Jesus? Why do you think the Lord chose Peter to be a leader, even though the disciple would deny him?